What's up, guys, and welcome back to Quenco Tech. In times of conflict between the citizen of a state and the police, protests can get a bit out of hand, and the police are forced to control the situation as best as possible. Today we will be looking at the most insane anti-protest equipment used by police to control the situation when a very disruptive protest occurs. But before we start, go subscribe, hit the bell, and turn on post notification to be notified when a new video is posted, and remember to like this video to support the channel. Without further ado, let's jump right into it. Okay, so that is it for today, guys. I hope you enjoyed this as much as I did. Comment below and let me know your thoughts about this video. If you like this type of content, remember to hit the bell and turn on post notification to be notified when new videos are out, and subscribe to this channel for many more awesome videos like this.